Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see listening.
Don't you start with me, Muscles. You're still mostly in my good books.
I am Groot.
Who says I can't? This is his fault. In fact, I'm done talking to him.
Who? So, you think?
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here.
Purge the faithless, Larkin Scott! Can nothing go easy?
It seems the sorcerer we saw has bewitched Ilmacore.
Don't be so superstitious!
Me every step of the way?
I'm not!
There. Let's go.
I wasn't second guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Halazon.
Is that?
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already!
Must see. All
you don't
will
think this
believe.
Sort of thing is happening at Nova stations everywhere?
That's what they get for being jacked into an inter-system network.
All right, hangar here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles.
I'm Groot.
No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa! 4PL, done! Alright, bay is clear, extending catwalks, and... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamp. And don't die!
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her life.
Focus on the clamps, Peter! We'll try to keep them off you!
Punch them off! Welcome, death!
Cut to the chase!
Surely true Novacore would not fall this
How
easily.
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the Flarkin bank!
I thought that was your job! One down! Do your thing, Gamora!
Order up! Drax! Try to keep them off, Peter!
It's good! I'm good!
Freeze me!
There's another one!
Alright! I'm hooked into the Milano system!
Where's my tunes?
I got your scudding air music!
We've got more incoming!
It's oddly beautiful.
Still wish we knew what it was.
Hey. Whatever their deal is, these guys are no slouches.
Almost got deal on board. I'll enjoy this.
What you gonna do when the lead is turned?
Hey, I saw that. Oh,
you're missing all the fun, little
do
beast.
Do you think you have anything left for a
vengeance or hot?
Should set course for Contraxia. We'll bear our issues over a cool.
I don't hate it, but. We should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket!
What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Quill could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
You mean solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
I must admit, I fear for the crew of the Hallow's Hope.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business. Leave us alone, Quill.
Perhaps we should consume the rest of our food rations before we reach nowhere, to make room for new ones.
I'll pass.
You were not hungry?
I already checked the cupboard.
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying our fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Nova Corps has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight
this. Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Nova Corps if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
Maybe we should check other Nova Corps stations to see if they're all right.
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it. Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with noodles.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course! He's chief of security.
In nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Nova Corps all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the Rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, Flark Bags!
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off. Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason.
So, Drax, where do you want to partake in liberal libations?
I am unsure. Perhaps Mentlo's Tavern.
Really? Why not Al's Bar instead?
Because their ale is weaker than Mentlo's.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
You wouldn't know Rocket's tracker-removing guy by any chance.
Nope. Sorry. Can't we get going already?
I am sensing irritation from you.
You think? I can't wait.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time.
Thank you.
believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
Have you had dealings with this Cosmo murderess?
We've circled back to that name, have we?
It is a statement of fact. You are by trade an assassin.
And you're a convicted serial killer. Your hands aren't exactly clean.
I washed them before leaving the ship.